making cakes without recipes is almost as bad as making a cake out of two